Centamin is a gold mining company focused on the Arabian-Nubian Shield. There's been lots of announcements, and I'm delighted to talk over the announcements with Howard Bills, the head of exploration. So, Howard, immediately let's talk about the initial drill results from the surface exploration program in the Sukari concession, indicating the potential to define satellite open pit resources. Can you tell us how you believe that this will impact Sukari's resource reserve base and what the next steps are?
Yeah, sure. So, look, based on surface exploration work that we carried out in 2021, we undertook a 10,000 meter drilling program at the end of last year on seven prospects across the Sukari concession area, five of which had not been drilled previously. The aim, of course, was to identify open pittable resources. So this open pit material would be targeted as supplementary feed to the Sukari mill, which could displace lower grade stockpile feed in the short to medium term. And this in turn will improve operational flexibility for the mine. A follow-up drilling program is planned for Q4 of 2022. To accelerate these new discoveries for inclusion in resource estimates. In addition, the mine geology team has continued to advance the Kurdeman and Quartz Ridge prospects, both of which have been historically drilled. The aim of this program is to prove up additional mill feed from what would be open pits. And all these targets are within a 10 kilometer trucking distance of the Sukari mill.
So, Howard, what are the objectives of the Sukari drilling program that you've got planned for Q4 2022 that you've just referenced there?
Yes. So we have a 25,000 meter drilling program planned for Q4 of this year. And the objectives really are threefold. One is to carry out infill drilling at Kurdeman and Quartz Ridge prospects, which could be brought to account relatively quickly. We'll further drill test our new discoveries, particularly at Wadi Alam and Vishia East, with infill, step out drilling along strike and down dip. And we'll also drill test any additional prospects which emerge from the current work we're doing at the on the Sukari mining concession.
So let's take a step back and discuss Egypt overall. What's the upside there?
Well, you know, the Eastern Desert in Egypt represents one of the last frontier exploration areas for orogenic gold deposits. And Centamin's three Eastern Desert exploration blocks comprise 3,000 square kilometers of highly prospective greenfield exploration tenements. These are geological terrains that have never been explored using modern exploration methods. So having received the final environmental permits in May of this year, we immediately commenced exploration activities on the Nugrus block. This is 1,000 square kilometers of ground, which is contiguous with the Sukari mining concession. So it's our priority. The exploration strategy that we've set out for the next 2 years is based on two main objectives. The first is the systematic exploration of previously identified high priority targets using geochemistry and geological mapping. These have been based on our remote sensing studies to date. The most promising areas will be mapped and ranked for drill testing. And we could commence drilling as early as Q1 of next year. The second strand to our exploration strategy is reconnaissance scale exploration using BLEG geochemistry of the drainage systems, covering all three blocks of ground. And this will enable us to safely relinquish ground in 2024, and also to identify potential areas of mineralization that are not already known.
Finally, Howard, if you can give us a taste of what's to come in the Doropo pre-feasibility study.
Yeah, so the Doropo project is in Côte d'Ivoire in West Africa. It's an advanced project and has a lot of long-term potential for the company. Today, the asset has a mainly inferred resource of 5.3 million ounces spread across eight gold deposits, which form the main cluster, and the Kila Segwe deposit, which is located 30 kilometers to the southwest. The PEA was completed in 2021 and confirmed the economic viability, and that's why we've undertaken the pre-feasibility study. We're making excellent progress with the study, which started in the middle of last year. All the resource infill drilling has been completed, which comprised a 100,000 meter drilling program involving three RC rigs and five core rigs. The drill results confirm continuity and grade of the mineralized zones across the Doropo deposits, and this will result in conversion of inferred to indicated resources in areas of economic gold mineralization. In other areas of the study, metallurgical drilling has been completed. Test work is well underway in Perth. The geotechnical drilling is 70% complete. Plant front-end design has been completed, and the environmental assessment work is in progress with early commencement of baseline studies in the field. And an updated resource estimate should be completed in quarter three of this year, with the pre-feasibility study expected to be out by the end of the year, along with a formal decision to proceed to DFS, either at the end of this year or beginning of next.
So, an awful lot to look forward to. Howard Bills, Head of Exploration at Centamin, thank you very much indeed for joining us.
Yep, you're welcome.